ask you a question now. If you get it right, you go on to the finale. If you get it wrong, you stay where you are and you await your next turn. Let's see what you've banked. That's wrong, so I come to you, Team 2. Team 2, you've got two screens to go, so I've got to ask you a minimum of two questions. No! Team 1, can you take it? So that's wrong. Over to you, Team 2. Darling. Absolutely right. You take the two moves. Team 2 in the middle. Let's see what you've got. For a hotspot. Well, let's go back to Team 1. Team 1, you've got another chance of the finale now. Let's see the categories that you've got left. Hey, Team 2, guess what? We've got to say goodbye to you. Team 1, you're going on to the jackpot round. Okay, here's how we play the end game. You play the game as you did before, but this time you play the game horizontally and vertically. I'm going to ask you which move you want to make. You choose top, middle, or bottom. If you look at the screens there now, you can see we've got 10 arrows, 10 questions, and 10 hotspots. The computer will now jumble them all up. You're allowed no more than three hotspots, so what's it going to be? The top, the middle, or the bottom? Top, middle, or bottom? The top, the middle, or the bottom? The top, middle, or bottom? Yes! Top, middle, or bottom? The top, the middle, or the bottom? The top, middle, or bottom? Question, okay. Is good. It's right. Well done.
Top, middle, or bottom? The top, the middle, or the bottom?
Oh.
Top, middle, or bottom? The top, the middle, or the bottom?
Oh. Okay. I'm afraid it's false.
Top, middle, or bottom? The top.
Yes!
Top, middle, or
bottom? Well, I'm sorry, that's how the game goes. Those hotspots. Better luck next time.